going on, y'all? Today is day 22 of the 30-day fat loss challenge. If you're new here, you can check out my previous videos and my introduction where I go more into depth about what these 30 days are about. So in this workout specifically, we're going to target a lot of the upper body extremity muscles. All right, so we're going to focus on the chest, shoulders, arms. So you're going to feel it all above. All right. As always, we have 5 exercises, 4 rounds, 1 minute each. I'm also going to be giving you all modifications for more than 10 movements. So just follow me through this workout and let's get right into it. Extending our arms. You should feel this one in the chest as you go forward and back as you go back with the hands. 1 minute. Alright, so next up, we're gonna have Spider-Man. You're gonna step to your hand and shoulder tap. So step to your hand, keeping the foot flat, shoulder taps. If you need a modification, just do your shoulder taps for the knee position. Alright, next up we have confused planks. You're gonna go down on one side, but you're up on the other. Alright, if you need a modification, lean forward and do this from the knee position. Alright, so we're in low plank on one side, we're in hand up for the other side. Next up, we have something called sit-up rows. You're gonna roll up in the sit-up position. If you need a modification, just do crunches. All right, 1 minute straight.
Round 2.
22 in the books. I hope you enjoyed this workout, and I'll catch you all tomorrow for day 23.